coward hides himself, Orcos.
You know I'm one of the Furies who forged your bond. You would have killed me before I could even speak.
Then tell me, what has brought you to this betrayal of your own kind?
It was you. The injustice of your oath that made me doubtful. Is it possible that through all your suffering you still do not understand why you were chosen? Why Ares needed you? Why he still needs you?
Speak clearly.
Oh, Kratos. The god of war has been plotting for years.
I was brought forth by the joining of the War God and the Fury Queen. In rage and insanity, Ares hoped to conceive the perfect warrior. But I was only a disappointment to him. It was my mothers who spared me. They gave me the task of keeping the oaths. Although my burden was great, I was determined to be of service to those who said they loved me. But it was you, Kratos. It was the final task of your bond that made me question the actions of my family. I sought counsel with Aletheia. It was she who revealed to me the plot of Ares to overthrow Zeus. But he needed the perfect warrior. Ares molded you to take down the very walls of Olympus.
Ares, destroy my enemies, and my life is yours!
To make you beholden only to him, Ares and my mothers devised three blood tasks. Spill the blood of your enemies. The blood of the innocent. The blood of your very...
The past is the past, Orcos!
Past you now seek to rectify!
And I will do so without the aid of a Fury.
As Kratos looked upon the gem, he realized all he need do was fight the forces that gnawed at his mind. His thoughts now clear, the warrior turned his rage to the remaining Furies and their ultimate defeat.